I've always claimed that my middle name is actually I'll Take Care of It, and unfortunately, because I am that person of I'll Take Care of It, I tend to burn myself out and get exhausted. And then I think, oh, this other place will be better, or this will be better, and it never really is. I was working night shift on an ICU team and had done the I'll Take Care of It, was working 5 nights out of 7 a week and was just exhausting myself. And then a good friend of mine, who was at the time about 2 years older than me, died on the table with an aortic dissection. And I was like, this working is killing me. I'm killing myself. This is not worth it. I always thought that I would have to have that stability of a permanent job and benefits and know where I was going the next morning and that I would have a job. But then you realize after a while that just because you work for a specific hospital or a specific company doesn't mean you're going to have a job the next morning. It may be something that doesn't happen. Either they don't like you or they're downsizing or something. So there's no guarantees. And so I just accepted that and said, okay, then let's try something new. In working locum, you get to travel around a lot and be different places. And I've not traveled, I mean, I've worked in a lot of different states, even as permanent. But this way, you get to experience a lot of different places and people, but it's not permanent. It's not, if it's someplace it doesn't fit, you get to leave. But if it is a good fit, maybe you can extend or even go permanent there. I'd always wanted to visit the mountains. I've been in Montana and I loved Montana. It's just I couldn't take the winter. And then, you know, Wisconsin has its prettiness. I've been in Georgia. It also has different things, different people, and it's different. Amazing how different people are and how different cultures are across the country. And we're all in the same country. Being able to go different places that I've never been, that's what works for me.